Somebody said, what you say your name is?
I mean, man, I want the fuck out you. That's what they said. They want the fuck out you.
Your pretty ass.
And they said they want to take you down. They want to give you that good, good wood. Let's go. They said they going to pick you up, bring you around, and then they going to beat it up. That's what I had heard, child. They said they going to do that for you. Somebody could be Aquarius. So somebody said, you fine. They want to give you a massage. Big fine like your mama. She smiled, then she got me. So your smile gets this person. They love your smile. I'm here. I love your smile. And that little pussy. Hold on. Let me show you. That little pussy got some power from what I had heard. I don't know what you quote me on this here, but that's what I had heard, y'all. Something about a four-wheeler. Somebody may have a four-wheeler. Something about some diamonds. Somebody might want to give you some diamonds. Okay. But they do want to dick you down. I just want to say that. So let's go. Every time you call, pick you up. So somebody's about to call you so they can pick you up. They about to call you and pick you up, bring you around. I heard they want to bring you around the fam, child. They want to bring you around the fam. They say that you theirs, child. You theirs. Somebody might have gold teeth. And they reminiscent about you. She my baby. She a boss. You could be a boss. He said, I might go buy her a car. Hey, you gonna buy your car? So somebody need to come towards you with some dignity. Or somebody is coming towards someone with dignity. Austin, Texas could be significant. Houston, Texas could be significant. Mm-hmm. Letter M could be significant. Somebody said, ain't no falling. I'm gonna catch you if you call and come. And I'm gonna bless you. So somebody about to come and bless you. Somebody about to come and be creative. Yellow is significant. First card out. Love. Oh, that's love. So you want to dick them down because you're in love, child. Okay. Kindness and expectation. So you expecting, are you expecting this person to be kind? You gonna be kind? White birds are significant. Somebody wants to hold you. I'm here. Let me hold you. Ooh, baby, can I touch you then? Come on. Secret Garden. I just did a channel message with Secret Garden. I think it's on YouTube. DJ play that song, love song. Somebody listen to love songs and they think about you. Somebody is in love with you. Feathers are significant. Could find a feather this week. White feather. Somebody feels like you are an earth angel. It says, listen to your heart. Embrace what makes you happy. There are 1,000,000 reasons to love. If love is the answer, there is no question. That is a fucking quote. I even have that on my website, I think, on YouTube. Love is the answer. There is no question. But some people don't know how to express love. Some people don't know how to be vulnerable for love or to love. You wouldn't care if the crowd was watching. Somebody's been watching you. Live with compassion. Open your heart to all life forms. Be an angel with your hands. So somebody has healing hands, spiritual hands. Somebody is a healer. Or somebody love heals people. Or this love that y'all have, y'all gonna heal people. Be open for whatever comes next. It might be just the music you hear. Music your heart's been waiting to hear. This song. Something about a song, too. Could be that song, Expectations by Wale. This card came out on Leo reading, so somebody could be a Leo. Or y'all dealing with a Leo?
I don't know, child.
Somebody's in love. I'm hearing.
I'm in love with you. Love with you.
Somebody's in love and they on their way to you. They want full movement. Oh, shit. There's been conflict. Somebody been arguing or fussing. Somebody been at somebody's neck. Somebody could be arguing over somebody. Confirmation. Could be arguing over a Queen of Wands, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Mm-hmm. Somebody, you send messages to this person, music messages. Somebody feels lost without you, unhappy. Blue butterflies are significant. Somebody wants to come in and give you a solid offer. This is a small offer, but this is a thought out offer. This is a thought out. This is a thought out. I can't talk. Somebody gonna come to y'all. They ain't gonna be able to talk. They gonna get all discombobulated. They can't talk around. You make them nervous. You give them anxiety. You make them scared. Somebody's a Virgo as well. Somebody has green eyes. Somebody could have wished on a shooting star. Somebody could have wished on this relationship on a shooting star. Ace of Wands, you're going to get pregnant. Or somebody's... Alright, let me say this. This could be the birth of a connection. It could be the birth of a child. But... from what I had heard, with this being number one, this could have happened for Halloween as well. Somebody could have found out they was pregnant. Halloween. Had a pregnancy scare for Halloween. Or somebody is supposed to get pregnant. Ten of Pentacles. That's what it was. Okay. So, with the Seven of Cups at the bottom, that is, and then they got date at eight. Somebody wants to take you out on a date. But, somebody wants to come and give you a small offer. This is a solid offer. After somebody was confirmation, somebody sent a text or a DM. So, somebody gonna text y'all or DM y'all. Somebody was dealing with somebody. And they could have had a pregnancy scare. They could have wanted to or had they could have wanted to or they could have been building with this person. But this is someone that caused a lot of illusions. Somebody could have been even lying about a pregnancy and it caused conflict because they caused conflict because of the pregnancy. Because somebody was lying. They had somebody all up in their head. Now somebody sees things clearly. I'm hearing,
are you at a now?
Come for me, Alicia Keys. Somebody's Aquarius. See, there's a heartbreaking situation that happened. This situation that happened with a heartbreaking situation, somebody's seeing things clearly. Green butterflies could also be significant. Somebody's seeing things clearly. Somebody got brown eyes. Somebody got gray eyes or blue eyes. Somebody wants to grow a family with you. See, or this is someone that was supposed to be growing a family with somebody. And somebody is realizing. Because this is how I'm looking at this. See how this was the first card. See how the baby is right there. Somebody could say somebody was pregnant around October. And then they found out it was a lie. Somebody could have black and red hair. I just got a text message. Mm-hmm. Call somebody to ghost somebody, leave somebody, or they about to. Yeah, close out a cycle. Somebody's gonna close out of a cycle. And somebody will be single, or somebody is now single. Transformation, there is gonna be an ending. Ending to heartbreak, ending to tears, ending to lies, manipulation, deception. Definitely king, queen of swords. Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. Could be Aquarius. And somebody wants to move forward. Yeah, found someone I'm falling for. You hit me back. I'm talking more now. So somebody's about to tell you how they're falling for you and how they want to talk to you more. This lover wants to tell you how much they love you. Could be an Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Somebody's a Leo. Somebody got green eyes. See, this is someone that caused a lot of illusions, a lot of painted pictures, and this is falling under this here. But look, see how they got the roses and she got the paintbrush. They was painting pictures, painting illusions. There was a lot of illusions. And now somebody is feeling stupid. Somebody's feeling sorry for themselves because they let somebody confuse them. They let somebody cause illusions. Confirmation.com, somebody they were sexing, somebody they were sleeping with. I'm hearing, don't say you love me if you don't love yourself. Somebody didn't love themselves. That's why they went to a particular situation, or they thought it was love, but it wound up being fake love or false love. Didn't I say the channel song was Come For Me? Come For Me like Alicia Keys. Hello, somebody, because I don't motherfucking miss. Stop playing with me. Look, you heard the phone. Walk out of heaven. And somebody said, guess what? Don't forget about us, B. Don't forget about us. Aries, who you telling that to? Somebody say, somebody that haven't been saying a word, say they don't mind. Because they about to come for you, or they don't mind coming for you. No, I don't know. Scorpio, Aquarius is out here twice. So, heavy on Aquarius. Somebody's dealing with Aquarius. And she said, when I want to reach out, but I turn and I walk away. Somebody want to reach out, but they don't reach out. But they want to confess now. Leo, Libra, Cancer. Leo is out here three times. Wow. You got 3 and 12, so that's 333. You could be seeing 333 as well. So somebody's dealing with Aquarius and somebody's dealing with a Leo.
I don't know, but this was y'all message. I love y'all, Aries. Enjoy y'all week.